player.
There's one for Moore to chase, and he's there, and Ronnie Moore, he's done it again.
Being an ambassador for clubs for so many years, he's put his heart and soul into club, and all fans love him as well.
Rotherham's favourite son, Dermot's manager to a club with only four contracted players.
Rotherham are on their way up. They will play Division 2 next season. Rotherham United win promotion. And this amazing fairy tale continues. The pace. Ronnie Moore's red and white Rotherham army have written another astonishing chapter in this story that's unfolding in South Yorkshire.
To say that's the end, well, it will be the end, because the supporters will, certainly I don't think we'll come back anymore.
I'm really disappointed in the board.
Doesn't deserve this kind of treatment. Don't deserve it.
Rodney Moore is Rotherham United, and that's it.
There comes for Moore!
Some good stuff there, Ronnie. Some moving stuff.